Sing, I can't dance.
More see.
I'm sleeping. When I call you, I was going home on since last night.
Right.
I take 2 minutes rest and I come out. I didn't come to support you. I don't have time for that. But I come today that I could receive a blessing. So I believe on duty call. But when I sit there and I hear the speakers, you need a word.
Oh Jesus, give them courage, Lord.
You need a word. I didn't say you didn't get a word yet.
You need a word.
But I come to tell you, be comforted.
Woo! Yeah, Jesus.
Be comforted. Because I know up here is a nice place. You see, when you're up here, everybody look up. They want to be like you. They feel you're getting all the money up here. You're getting all the attention up there. But sometimes when you lie to sleep, not even your wife, it's your comfort.
Lord Jesus, have mercy on them, Lord.
Sometimes your pillow becomes your comfort. I don't really like to run church. I don't really want church.
I hear you.
Responsibilities are hot cup of tea.
Yeah, very.
That's right.
So I want God to bless you. I know you and your wife and your family have gone through some struggles. And I pray that God keep you. I can't pray for you.
Jesus.
Because you're a man of God. And there are men of God here. We will all comfort you today. We will all take you. And we will place you on our shoulder. To let you know that you're not alone.
Oh Jesus.
In this thing.
Have mercy.
So I will call the men of God to come let us circle the man of God and his wife as we are about to pray. The men of God. And when we go through the too many dangers, and we go through the toil, and we go through the stairs, and we come out of it, we're able to say, praise God.
Yes.
Praise God today.
Oh,
Yes. May there be the heaven and the tail of God.